Yeah, we fuck all the time. They hate that nigga. They hate that nigga for moving quick. They hate that nigga for doing his business. I'm counting the money, a nigga ain't tripping. I smoke my weed and then I'm clicking. I shot that nigga, you know I'm a dick. I fuck your bitch, you know I'm dipping. Me and crack, you fuck up the system.
Yeah, I'm on go. Can't have a nigga sign.
This Connors is in the Upper West Side sewers. Better move.
Hey, any luck at Connor's house?
No, but tracking him right now.
What's wrong?
Nothing.
Meaning something.
Miles was off his game. We almost had Lizard.
I'm sure he was just trying to help.
Sometimes it's just easier to do things myself.
Hey, that's not fair, Pete. We're a team.
We just really need Connor's right now. For Harry.
Okay. Let me know when you find him.
Harry, you're alive. I haven't heard from you in a while.
I'm close to finding Dr. Connors. As soon as I stick him with the antidote, this suit's coming right back to you.
Okay. Let me know when you find him.
Lead pipes are messing with the tracker signal. Where is he going? What's a security camera doing all the way down here? Only the Lizard could leave a sewer worse than he found it. Burrowed through to a decommissioned subway line? Is that gas? I don't think that was an accident. Connors doesn't want to be followed. He ripped open a sewer pipe. He must be trying to flood the tunnels behind him. Seriously? No way. Oscorp has a lab in the sewers? Norman probably set this place up for Connors back in the day. Must be off the books. Wonder if this is the same sample Connors used for his original formula. Did Norman have Connors working on back here? Why was he mapping celestial coordinates? This symbol. Didn't know Connors studied ancient languages. They built a clean room too? Wait. This is our particle accelerator at the Foundation. Connors used it to break down some mineral? Was that me? Great. Power's out. Okay, what are we working? working with here. That's not it. Nope.
Hey, Doc. Ready for your annual physical?
I got this.
We've been through this before, Connors! If you're in there, I could really use your help! You made some mistakes, but it doesn't have to end like this! Is this how you want your family to remember you? The tail's a real problem! Your son! They need you! Tail's too long. Better just avoid it. Don't let your son grow up without his dad! You gotta fight for him!
Save you again! Fly away! that? Is so cool and so gross. Fine. If I have to hurt you, I will. After all the times I've helped you, I figured you could return the favor for once. Seriously? The tail is taking evolution way too far! You're too weak to get control back up! Almost forgot. You picked up a new trick. No wonder your family left you! You're not strong enough! They're scared of you! And you know it! Into his gums if I get close enough! Thank you.
Where did you get that?
Harry Osborn. He said you designed it.
Come with me.
It's over here.
Whoa, back off. I'm going in for a closer look. It's okay. Fragment of a meteorite that landed outside the city years ago. It's where we found that.
I'm wearing an alien.
We call it a symbiote. It bonds at the subcellular level with its host. In our case, Harry. He gave it to you?
Not exactly. I was hurt, and
it chose you. Which means it's more dangerous than I could have imagined. We need to call Oscorp. We need to destroy it.
Destroy us? You said it chose me, Doc. Makes me a better Spider-Man.
Eyes on the target. Pursuing.
Yeah, we fuck all the time. They hate that nigga for moving quick.